HoustonRapMusic.com. There's far too many of you die.
June 28 was the date, 38 to the chest plate. Mommy dears crying at the wake, and everybody's dressed up in black suits, going to pay their last respects to the black troop. Why'd he have to die is the question that we're under, but everyone knows that every day's a different number. So when your time comes, just remember, G, you'll always have a place in this world as a memory. Especially my boys who passed away back in 92. Best believe that all the boys in the hood's got love for you. Wherever we go, wherever we be thinking of how we hung in the club smoking and drinking. Never missing out on a hood fight, cause every day back in the hood we had a good fight. Everything has changed and people are looking lonely. It's gonna be strange spending New Year's Eve without your homie. But ain't much that we can do except pour brew throughout the crew to make sure we all remember you. And believe me, it hurts to see the boy you broke bread with 6 feet in the dirt. Dirt.
Another homie got smoked, but it's no surprise. Everybody's tripping cause the boy was too young to die. A sad sight to see my homie take his last breath. Everybody's tripping cause they can't accept my homie's death. Another killing was reported on the evening news. Somebody's brother got killed behind a pair of shoes. In the midst of all this shit, I think about myself. Wondered when somebody's gonna try to take me off the shelf. But I refuse to be another violent casualty. So when I'm rolling, I pack my pistol grip beside my knee. Cause on the city streets today, a brother just can't win. When the people you think are your friends really ain't your friends. And Bushwick can't sleep when everybody around me keeps falling 6 feet deep.
As deep inside of everybody grows as they approach to see the body before the casket closed. The person standing next to me had snapped a flick. Once I seen the casket closed, I knew that that was it. The whole entire family spoke on his defense. The choir sung our songs to make us reminisce. And during all the singing, I broke down myself when I looked and seen the family that my partner left. And then the choir broke into its final song, thinking to myself the worst is yet to come. Everyone was headed for the final flight as we creeped along the gravel on the burial site. The director said his words and there was not a sound as they lowered my little partner toast inside the ground. Everybody dropped their flowers on the coffin top, and then the worker lowered the concrete block, and that's deep. Homies died, a lot of mothers cry. I watch tears fall down from their eyes. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to take the chance. They chose the music so they had to dance. Couldn't tell them nothing was a player, had to have it. Got caught up in the game, now my boy's in the casket. And everybody's looking for somebody else to blame. Ashamed to let his mother know that he was in the game. We used to kick it on the Ave at night, coming up trying to have the finer things in life. But now my boy's gone, I wish he was at home. I wish he wouldn't have never fell victim to the clone. So
when I drink a brew for you, I pull some on the block, son. You might be gone, but you damn sure ain't forgotten. So remember, whenever or wherever, dead or alive, real partners come together. And you know that. HoustonRapMusic.com